Try to embrace it. So that's what I'm gonna try to do.